The cool strength of your steel, the solid fluidity of your glass, the appearance and endurance of your cement, which returns to sand in generations, the electricity powered complexity of your expression, the sensual physique of your transportation, and the cozy warmth of your textiles. The infinite variations upon form, each individual a glorious expression of that light and life contained within. Even your most evil perversions of that light, which are in truth confused, pleased to be embraced and freed of ignorance. That ignorance itself that, while permitting the gravest of abuses, yet is essential to every art and artifice. That ignorance which gives voice to every profound statement of art, of science, and of religion.